Noon, a local murder suspect makes his first court appearance. 37-year-old Darius Shields is accused of killing 30-year-old Micah McNeil last week in Over-the-Rhine. McNeil was found shot on East Clifton Avenue. He later died at the hospital. Shields was also arraigned on a drug trafficking charge. He is now locked up on more than $1 million.